In tonight with breaking news, roads in a North Austin neighborhood are blocked off after a deadly crash. It's on Martin Avenue, that's near 51st Street and Airport Boulevard. This is a live look. You can see emergency vehicles are still on the scene there as investigators gather evidence. Austin Travis County EMS report a car drove into a fence. Two people were in the car. One of them died. The other has serious injuries.